Look at Chess. Look at Chess.
See? Pretty often yelling about 4 feet long. Look at
Chess. Well, she weighed 34 earlier.
She does. I think she looks like Chess.
Skinny boots.
I love that hair.
She might be 10 pounds.
She's 7'11", the doctor said.
Yep.
She's got, and she's already got little wrinkles in her legs. It likes wrinkles in legs. Right in front of your picture.
Sarah is going to breastfeed. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's the best.
I don't remember them.
Yeah, when Chess found out what formula cost, he was all for it.
22.
But they're healthier when they're breastfed. She was. She was a strong baby.
Is that what it was?
20 inches.
20?
It's pretty good, isn't it?
20 inches long.
What does what say? 7'11", 20 inches. Good baby, huh? She's still crying.
Stomping it pretty good.
She said, I want my mommy.
Those little skinny feet.
Yeah. I wish I could sit up here and watch her.
I know. Her feet are already long.
For you to see them.
I don't have it anymore.
I don't know.
Can I get out here? Is it right there?
See if Papa Dia holds you up.
I can.
Oh, they got a new baby too.
That hair.
You okay?
That's not baby. That's a creature. It's a son.
What do you think about it?
You like it? You know, that's a girl too. So I don't think there's nothing but girls in it.
Uh-oh. Another new baby.
Oh, boy.
She is crying.
Oh, she's even sighing. Look, she's got. I'm not standing here with this sticker and all that. I can't deal with all this stuff.
I had that baby sucker. Yeah, that's what that is. You're talking about the nose sucker? You know what that is. You'd learn to blow your nose, you wouldn't have to worry about it.
Nose sucker.
She's a lovely
girl. I'm going to give her a pacifier or a bottle.
Oh, gosh.
They're
going
to give it to her mother. She's going to breastfeed her.
She's going to breastfeed?
Oh, yeah.
Sarah,
oh,
okay.
That carrot, she loves it. Remember that Jody would say, when are you going to take Ella off to the breast? I'm not ready yet. Remember that? She said, Mama, you and Jody keep saying, when are you going to take the baby off?
Yeah.
Look, she's getting frightened. Oh.